I could stay like this, forever following you. Just don't get too far, and I'll be right where you are.
I haven't been filming since the beginning of September, so that is like 2 months now. So insane. I haven't really been feeling like it. I have talked about it or written about it a little bit on the wall here on YouTube, and I have been kind of active on Instagram, so if you don't follow me there, you should definitely do so. So yes, it has been 2 months since I posted anything on here. I even have a few videos that I filmed that day, but I didn't post them for some projects updates, and now they don't really matter. Makeup haven't really been a part of my everyday life at the moment. As you can see in the previous clips, I'm a mom now. I have been a mom for a month? 6 weeks. Wow. Yeah, 6 weeks. So that's insane. It's crazy. I'm so happy but so tired. I don't know if you can see it. I have mom here constantly and she is sleeping right now, so I will try to take a shower. It's a rare occasion, but let's see if we can do it. She has been sleeping for like half an hour, so crossing my fingers that I can have half an hour, 45 minutes for myself now. She is okay, good at sleeping 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours. Yeah, because I fed her twice, there's a good possibility that she will sleep very good now, so I can have some me time. I was crocheting just to see if she was going to sleep for half an hour, and she did. And I've half finished my project, so that is pretty nice. But yes, I have worn makeup like four times max since I got my baby. Even a week or a week and a half before I got her, she came into the world. I didn't wear makeup, so it has been quite some time since I regularly wore makeup, so that is also why I haven't been feeling like filming, because my pretty pants haven't moved, the progress is not there. So yeah, I thought about, please not wake up. I thought about making a video introducing her, but obviously she doesn't have a name, officially at least, because she has a name, but officially she doesn't, because we want to keep it a secret until her baptism in the end of January. Let's see if that is even going to be a thing because of COVID-19. I hate this pandemic. I hate it so much. But yeah, we are working on the invitations for the baptism party for our family and friends. So let's see if it's going to be a thing. I will stop rambling and take a shower. Hopefully she is going to behave and just sleep, because I really need a shower, because I smell so bad. Victory! I got a shower. At some point in the shower, I was really worried that she was going to wake up before I was done. But no. But she is making the noises of her almost waking up, like the steps before she is awake. So luckily I am almost done, so I can just go back to her room. So let's see what this Wednesday brings. She already has one explosion of a diaper, so that's great. Not how I loved her. She had her duvet on, but I guess it's too warm to have that on. Remember that corner? That was my filming spot this spring before we decorated for her room. I love her room. You haven't seen it on YouTube yet. Let me show you. We love it. We really, really love it. So I think I'm just going to sit here, watch some movies, maybe crochet a little bit, having some snacks.
I could stay like this, forever following you. Just don't get too far, and I'll be right.
last time we spoke, I put her down for a nap. And she woke up like 3:30. So 15:30. After John came home, I fed her. We played a little bit on the mat. Again, into the picture from another time on her playmat. And then she fell asleep. We had dinner and she was awake again, and then she has slept since, and now she's awake again and we're on our way to bed. And my skin is behaving because I'm not wearing makeup. You can't see. You're so lucky that she's not screaming right now. She usually, when she wakes up at this time, and I haven't done this. Yeah, måske lige have sin hudpleje på plads her.
Ej, du skal ikke tage sulten ud.
Nej, men det er blevet bakkeret. Ja. I hope you enjoyed this video. So I really hope you enjoyed this small I'm kind of back video. So let's see when we're going to post it.